Welcome back to Space Engineers, folks. The build and repair system is welding up our new landing pad. It's going slow, but it's going. So it's all good. And I think what we'll do next is... I don't actually want that light there. Yeah, like that. I do want them over here, though. Like that. Okay. Did I not put one in here? No. Put one there too. Okay. What if we take these out? Not you. And we do this sort of thing. No, that won't work. Oh, it will. Nice. Okay. So it will work. Because then I think we can stick lights in here. Yeah, we don't do that. Okay. Stick a light in there. Yes, we can. So that we can see. So that we have some light in here. I think that's pretty good. I like that. I like that. I think we'll do at least put one here. One there. Yeah, that works for me. Can't put there, unfortunately. Alright, well, it's fine. It's fine. Where's the alien planet, I think? Alright, so while the build and repair system gets that all welded up, I think we are going to go mine some stuff. Because if we just jump in here and say, platinum. We have around 1,000, but our refineries aren't doing anything. And they might as well be. So actually want to delete that. Delete that. Then we want to show that on HUD. And we want to show that on the HUD. Okay. Platinum here, mine some of that, and then mine some ice. So where do we see some platinum? There. Well, we have plenty of power, so let's just keep mining. Platinum doesn't seem to weigh all that much. Well, it probably weighs the same as everything else, more or less, but we just don't get so much of it. We're of course spitting out all our stone. Not spitting up, but spitting out. Still. 20,000. 40,000. 40,000. 1,000. Spilling out all the stones, so that's good. Have now 21,000, 3,000, 61,000. Don't understand why we have ammo in here. Don't need ammo on this ship. For the base. That is the last thing that we need to build for the base, I think. And then after that, I want to try and build a boogie with the new parts that we got with the latest DLC. I think that could be kind of fun. To to refine this. How much do we have? 27,000, so it's 2,000, 89,000. I think that's enough for now. Let's just see where we are. Where can we get out? That's not where we get out. Where do we get out? We do have a reversing camera here. I think we get out this way. Or are we actually right under the hole? I think we're right under the hole here. Yep. Slow and steady. Alrighty. There's the base. And over here are the landing pads with our ship on it. We also need to move the drop ship. Miner here is on the right pad. Need to turn around. No, we don't. Need to be like this. Camera. Four, 1, 2, 5, 6, 7. Lost a battery here as well? Maybe? I think we did. So we have the battery there. Man, this storm is nasty. Alright, so we need a conveyor, a small conveyor, then we need thrust. There, and there, and then we need try something. There aren't any enemies around, though. Closest one is 7.3 kilometers away, so... that's all good. This is getting welded, but I think maybe we need some more steel plates. Let's just check that. Plate. 1,000 there, 4,000 there. No, we're fine on plates. What we do need... sure that our refinery is refining. Let's take the elevator. It is working. Perfectly. I do like this. That's pretty cool. Here. And our refinery has 96,000. Let's just look for platinum. So we have around 100,000 each to refine. That'll take him a while. That'll take him a long, long while. Okay, good. Then... I actually want to see... who these go in here? It will. Alright. Some lights here. It's a little dark. Let me switch over to the other side here. It's fine. Alright, up with the elevator again. Is it still a little bit slow, maybe? Maybe increase it to 0.4. We set it to 0.3 this time. Not sure if I feel like it's slow or not. need to move this, but I don't want to do it until the pad is finished. So, this piston, what height did that go to? Control panel, piston. So, this is going to be renamed to minor pad piston. And it's not gonna go up as high, but maximum distance is 7.3, so this one is going to be drop ship pad piston, and 7.3. Okay. Welding over here. Alrighty. Well, I guess that'll take a little time. Let's jump in here. We need to fill up on hydrogen. Hydrogen tank. We'll turn stockpile off. Stockpile off. That will mean that our minor hydrogen tanks should get filled up. They're not though. That got emptied out completely. So, dropship. Let's empty you out. These are now full. Good. And the dropship hydrogen tanks can go back on stockpile. And so can the base hydrogen tank. That means that we're ready to go mine some ice. Can't see anything. There's the hole. There's the ice. Let's just see. We don't have anything on us except the weird ammo. So let's pick up some ice. I think we might actually do two ice runs. Just to get a ton of it. base on the moon isn't finished yet. The base on Earth isn't finished yet. We haven't been to the alien planet yet. So, there's still a lot to do. If we want to keep doing it. That we've got here. Why are we not going up? Are quite heavy. So that might be why. Hydrogen tank, stockpile off, as these get filled up, and then we can turn stockpile back on. Okay, and then inventory, we want cargo. This one. Cargo. Medium. Okay. 127,000 ice. Let's just take a look at ice. 16,000 in there, there's 127,000 in there, there's stuff in those two H2 generators. All is good. All is good. We are out of food though. But I think we have some. Alrighty, so that was some platinum and some ice. And we'll go get more ice in the next one, I think, because I do believe we need it. I do believe we need it. So maybe a couple of ice runs in the next one. And then... that'll be good. This is almost welded up. Very good. I do like the look of this landing pad. I think that looks pretty nice. Yeah. It's a cool looking pad. Alright. Well, anyway, we are out of time, so thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.